So it's time for qualifying here at Interlagos, the Autodromo José Carlos Pache. The teams have completed their preparations and are just waiting for the pit lane to open before they take to the track. And I'm here, of course, with Anthony Davidson on what has turned out to be a very pleasant day indeed. No weather to interfere, no problems on the track, so absolutely no room for error.
That's right, Crofty. It's looking good out there at the moment. Each team will have their own game plan for this session. And of course, once the cars leave the garage, they'll be under parc fermé conditions. So any last minute adjustments need to be done right here and now. Beyond that, it's all up to the driver. Who can keep their tyres in the right temperature? Who can hit their apexes? No race fuel on board these days, of course. These are the fastest cars we've had in a long, long time. And it's right here in qualifying where they're at their absolute peak. Let's get started.
All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. That's the fastest lap so far. Well done. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. checks complete. We're ready. Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. Understood. Stopping this lap. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
as we wind down from the excitement of qualifying, here's a look at your top three. Davidson, Raikkonen and Daniel Ricciardo. It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the Grand Prix itself gets underway.